Hey, I'm Dr. Nashley Cephas, and I'm a principal AI scientist at Amazon Web Services. Today, we are in Snellville, Georgia, which is a suburb of Atlanta, to get a stretch at Stretch Lab. We're gonna talk to my good friend, Tim, who's the general manager, about how he can use generative AI to support his business. So come on.
My job as a general manager is reach out to different potential clientele, keep the retention high, and make sure that our services and standards are being met. We are a assisted stretching company. Any type of walk of life, this form of stretching can help any and everybody.
Any age group, whether you're athletic or not, actually it can benefit.
100%.
What are y'all doing in terms of marketing and getting the word out there?
Most of my time is making phone calls or sending text messages or emails, and that can be a whole all-day thing depending on how busy we are during the day.
So tell me, what would you rather do if you had more time?
Networking with local businesses to try to get us more pop-ups to get a more organic lead for our business. Pop-ups mean that we go give demo stretches. We just basically give them a small sample size of what we do here at Stretch Lab.
Woo! Got 51. Almost passing. So we're here going to show you PartyRock, Amazon Web Services tool that sits on top of our generative AI tool, Amazon Bedrock. So what I've done here is I've created a text rewriter for professional or any type of style writing. For example, you wanted to say in your texting system, say free stretches from Stretch Lab tomorrow. I'm just gonna put a shorthand like I would if I was texting someone, 8 a.m. to 10 a.m. What's the name of a gym that's close to here?
Fitness Connection.
All right, Fitness Connection. So this is like one of your pop-ups that you mentioned where you do stretching on site. The white boxes are inputs, the green boxes are the output. So let's say we were trying to make this a little bit more formal. And here it is. Attention, all Fitness Connection members. Stretch Labs will be providing complimentary stretching sessions from 8 a.m. to 10 a.m. tomorrow, exclusively at Fitness Connection. Don't miss out on this opportunity to improve your flexibility and range of motion. So it did all of that from just this sentence here.
For somebody who's semi-techie, this is a surprise about just how little information you put in there, and it can automatically kind of do some of the thinking for you, or even add some things that you didn't think about.
Let's say we want to target Gen Z language. So we know they talk a little crazy, right? Mm-hmm. Check out the sick free Stretch Lab stretch tomorrow from 8 a.m. to 10 a.m. at Fitness Connection. You won't want to miss this, trust. So
that's think sick is more like 90s lingo, but hey, you know, Gen Z is basically copying me anyway. I could probably do 20 emails in about 30 minutes, honestly. Of course, it wasn't perfect, but it was a very easy way of generating an email that can actually just be edited and sent out. And I would encourage anybody to go look into it and don't be afraid of the technology.
Today, I showed Tim just how easy it is to use PartyRock to build generative AI tools that can help you in a matter of minutes.
This can take a lot of thinking out of emails and sending texts, and it also helps with time management.
Generative AI can be helpful for many business owners, rewriting texts and emails and getting to new customers and even scheduling and structuring your operations better. These are tools that all entrepreneurs need. Three main points I want to leave you with. One, the quality of the output depends on the prompt that you enter as the input. Secondly, remember to tie your pain points and challenges to what it is that you're trying to build with these tools. Whole point here is that it's making your life easier. Lastly, AI is not perfect. So remember, be sure you're aware of the intended use cases that you can create. PartyRock is free. All you have to do is visit partyrock.aws, sign up with an account, and get started.